Zebra Instruments' very first product, called the ZebraStat, came out with it in 2005. A nifty little tool to assist guys in working with air handlers, heat pumps. It really shines when you get into multi-stage things, rooftop units. It does five functions. One, we used it as simply a remote control. Instead of having a thermostat somewhere on the wall and having to switch it back and forth, we used the ZebraStat to actuate the various modes in this furnace. The ZebraStat has an activate side, which is what we talked about a minute ago, the remote control feature. It also has a continuity checker. When you put this switch in this position, it does six simultaneous continuity checks to make sure that you at least have an electrical path going to those devices that are downstream of your thermostat wires. The middle position is simply a monitoring position if you're using a thermostat or other device to control it. And with the yellow lights down here, you can see what's active and what's not. The fourth feature that the ZebraStat does is it automatically monitors voltages with these lights. If all three red lights are on, you've got great voltage coming from your transformer. But if you ever notice that one or two of these lights are out, it says that you've got questionable or not enough voltage to pull in a contactor, for instance, on your outdoor unit. The fifth feature is that you can use the ZebraStat as an automatic resetting circuit breaker. And that's what this light and this light comes into effect. It acts as a 3-amp or a 5-amp circuit breaker, so you can test circuits without fear that you're going to wreck a circuit board. You might have to take a fuse out looking for a short, for instance. And when you use this according to the directions, it will keep you from damaging those boards.